continually and still thrilled that you like selling England so much, because it's an album that certainly meant a lot to me, and I think to a lot of you people here. And you know, it's kind of weird, because you know, back in the day when that little band I was in could barely get a gig in the States, we just John Lennon said he liked the band. It was just great, and a great moment for us. And anyway, there was another track that got rehearsed up. You know, it was an unfinished thing, but it was an idea by Peter Gabriel, and it promised to be something really gorgeous and delicious, and the band didn't bloody well do it. But tonight, this little Cinderella track got finished off many years later. It's called Deja Vu, and I think the band did an extraordinary version of this, I would say. So I love doing this one. This is Deja Vu. Thanks.
Every day my glass was dying to see.